Hi there, I'm back to tell you what's new in Zoho CRM in the month of February 2024. To begin with, users will now have the option to opt for their own custom fiscal year. We have given 7 custom fiscal year formats that divide the year into 13 periods instead of 12 months. Next up, an enhancement in forecasting. We have enabled sales forecasting based on the bottom-up approach where businesses can now let sales reps set their own targets, which can give you an accurate sales forecasting data. Managers can approve or reject targets set by users and even lock target submission after a set date. Whether you're working with numbers, strings, dates, or even time, we have a set of new formula functions added that will elevate your overall functionality. In web forms, you can now add a set of actions on the submit button, like a customizable splash message, a thank you page, or URL redirection. With this enhancement, you can publish the web form even as a link or in the form of a QR code. Next on the list, users can now seamlessly track competitor mentions within email communication and set up workflow rules based on whether the mention was positive or negative and trigger actions for it. We have a few enhancements in Zia. Zia is now capable of recognizing multiple activities within a single email. Zia also gets the capability to recognize and categorize commitments made by CRM users like meetings, calls, and tasks in emails to the customers. Type a slash in Ask Zia window and Zia can now suggest queries and relevant questions based on your CRM usage pattern. Zia presentation gets an all-new story mode that can transform data into compelling stories, highlighting key insights and trends. We have also integrated advanced analytics into the story mode. Email intelligence in Zia can be considerably improved as users can now provide feedback to validate the insights given by Zia. All feedback provided is verified manually and can be enabled only after providing user consent. Zia's churn prediction gets a couple of enhancements. On top of providing churn score, Zia can now provide reasons behind the predictions, churn inducing and churn preventative factors that led Zia to the conclusion. Zia can now perform anomaly detection on prospects or deals in your list views and notify CRM users of deviations. We've also introduced an option to pinpoint and highlight the most preferred mode of communicating with a customer along with Zia's existing best time to contact. Zia's call intelligence gets a call highlight option where Zia can recognize keywords and phrases in call transcript, enabling teams to target customers efficiently. Zia uses colors to highlight various content within the transcript. That's all the updates just this month. To learn more about these updates, click on the link in the description below. See you again next month. Thank you.